Suspected drunk driver was killed in a crash. Three children who were in the same car were seriously hurt. This all happened last night on Highway 160. It's near Sherman Island. CHP says the man who died crossed into oncoming traffic and crashed into another car head on. He wasn't wearing a seatbelt. Three kids, ages 15, 6, and 4, all had to be taken to the hospital. Major injuries for them. Also, a 70-year-old woman in the other car also has major injuries today. Witnesses said the man had been driving recklessly.